this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk and face the trials that await you. And thus, you have already joined the Crestfallen. Young Arlo, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice. Very few indeed have come even this far. And yet your journey is far from over. Half-grown Hollow, have you what it takes? Truly? Young Hollow, seek after Vendrick. He who almost became a true monarch. The Vendrick is certain to guide your way. Fledgling Hollow, may we meet again?
You are blessed with a myriad of souls. Bearer of the curse, make your way to the castle. That tiny thing, and she provide.
The dark stirs. I see them. The darkest spark within you. My name is Falcon. I will trade with you what you need. These are for you. Together, into the dark. This land lies closest to the dark. That is why I came here. This kingdom collapsed long ago. All that are left are either undead or hollow. Save a few misfits like myself. I went to a great school in the south, but neither sorcery nor pyromancy appealed. I learned nothing. Nothing at all, but it was there that I happened upon the dark. It drew me in, the nebulous dark. Soon I was drawn to this land where dark runs deeper than anywhere else. Hexes originated here in ancient times. They were once a form of sorcery. But the practice was lost, then later rediscovered. Those devoted to Hexes are a lonely lot, but nevertheless, they give their life to their art. Such is the fate of we practitioners of dark. What drew me to the dark? I do not know. Hexes are more than mere tools to me. I feel affinity and warmth, something universal, nostalgia even. Those who discover dark realize this, and they never come back. This land, this order, let's say a few. Come again, as you like. The dark is always within you.
Leave this place, human. We have no time for thy kind. Humans bring nothing but filth. Is that a rat tail, human? Thou'st one of mine rat burrows conquered. This will not go unnoticed. Rejoice, for the right to serve me is now thine. Since thou'rt human still, permit me ask, wilt thou thy human soul surrender and pledge thyself to me? Swearest thou by the sweet-tempered sludge that laps at our bosoms? Thou hast the eyes of one who perceiveth true beauty. Human, thou mayst serve. Take this ring. It was forged by a human who was once among us. The ring draws to thee those who would defile our burrow. Wear the ring whenever thou art near, and destroy those who would dare provoke our ire. I will grant unto thee all thou shouldst so desire. I prithee serve with a true rat's honor. Speak thy mind, servant. My servant, tell me the way of things. There has been much honor in thy service, despite the human blood coursing thy veins. I am merciful, and trust in thee as I would any rat. the insolent fools line up to trample upon our burrows. My servant, dispatch these invaders, and thy reward will be handsome indeed. Knowest thee of the lockstones, those odd contraptions fashioned by human hand long ago? Thou art human, and thence able. I know thy kind, base plotters and schemers all. Put these contraptions to thy employ against thy foe. My servant, there I am. My servant, do not disappoint me.
There.
Your visit is what?
Use scrolls, but the un-
Never. I sense that
something akin to.
I wish to find out more about it.
Just what?
Sorcery was some say, but we've no
many
before. Sorcery, but there was. One day.
Trot along and meet the king. Long ago, he smelled just like you. Not so much anymore, though. He's quite rancid by now. But we cats love that. It's an acquired taste. Well, you've grown quite a bit, haven't you? Your scent is lovelier than it's ever been. Why not trot along to the castle and meet the king? Long ago, not so, he's quite good.
Sorry, have we met? Oh, sorry. It's just I've been awfully busy lately. Care to look over my wares? Please, be my guest. I upgraded my stock recently, although it may be a bit out of your reach. I'm rich! I'm rich! I don't need to go home anymore. Home? Home? Where is home? Home. Are you sure?
Come to see out. You wouldn't believe. I. Oh. Don't I. Oi!
Even more. I would not vent. It was blocked, but it.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you must forge on. To bring an end to your journey and mine.
Thank you. Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
His Highness. Where has he gone?
You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velaga.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him.
My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Dranglake. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land. She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything. King Vendrick, gone so soon? Be safe on your travels.